This movie shows the surgical correction of a deficient or retruded chin. First, a part of the chin is cut and moved forward. Then the bone piece can be secured to the jaw with a single screw or a splint and several screws. Sometimes additional bone can be placed around the grafted piece to enhance the procedure. With time, the area heals and the deficient chin is eliminated.